Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Nepistep, back with another video. And today's video, as you can tell from the title, we're reacting to Money in the Grave. Drake just released his song literally, I think this morning at like 2 a.m., but I was already asleep, or 4 a.m., something like that. I live in California, but we're here to react to it. He's teaming up with Rick Ross on this song. Basically, these two are super fire together. It seems like every time Rick Ross and Drake collaborate, they come out with some heat, such as Aston Martin Music, Made Men, Stay Scheming. Those are all some hits that I like personally. And apparently, this song's actually about the Toronto Raptors. As you know, Drake's from Canada, and the Raptors just won the NBA Finals, so like, he released this literally right after they won the Finals, because Drake, you know, he's gonna do Drake things and he's gonna release his song when he thinks it's the best appropriate timing, and apparently he thought now would be the best time since they won. I wonder if they lost if he'd still release this. Probably, he's Drake. But anyways guys, this is Drake featuring Rick Ross, Money in the Grave. Let's get this reaction started.
Yeah. Okay. A little CC.
I like this beat a little bit already.
Should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps were the facts, so they sat with the bars. I got 2 big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in the grave. When I die, I put my money in the grass, nigga, on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money out of gauge. Still on top, and these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like a sauce in a watch. I don't wanna change, cause I'm good where I'm at. Mom top, so I'm always good where I'm at.
Ain't even large, she ain't all with a Mac. When you niggas think it's small in a mall with a rat. Bro, what is if you really wanna get it? Go get a half a million in a sprint. Phone ringing, bitches know a big tipple. I got the hook up and it really no limit. Time to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. You niggas snitching, so I gotta rewrite it. A nigga dripping like I got a $1 million. Got the trap drumming like Zane when I rebound it, then I'm out. Rich niggas in the middle being modest, cause the way I do my deals never treated like an artist in the house. You could DM my account. My DM 6 figures and I'm counting. 9 figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living, so bury mine with me. Ross got it.
Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap with this nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money out of gave.
Alright. Alright. It's like this beat. It's kind of mystical, you know, like. Yeah, I like this. Alright, so honestly, that song was pretty fire. It wasn't incredible. It wasn't horrible at the same time, but it wasn't something that jumped out as me. It jumped out to me that was like some of Drake's old stuff with Rick Ross. It's not like a hit like that. It's definitely like up there. Like the first few bars were pretty hard. I like the hook in this song. It's pretty catchy as well. The whole like concept of like, when I die, I bring my money with me to the grave, that goes hard as well. But overall, it wasn't like a crazy banger in my opinion. Just like the first song in this track, I think it's called Omerta. I don't like that song as much. I already heard that song. I waited to react to this song for you guys, but let me know what you think of this song in the comments. Like I said, it was probably average. I'd say like a 7 out of 10. Drake's verses were hard. Rick Ross did really well on this song though. But let me know what you guys thought about it in the comments. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and drop this video a like if you enjoyed my reaction. Until next time, guys, I'm out of here.